If your brush and hair doesn't look like this, you're doing the wash and style wrong.